selecting the appropriate activity group tab.
Adding an activity in the GMMS is pretty straightforward. First, you need to select the appropriate activity group tab, whether client-focused, organization-focused, and attributed programs, based on what we discussed in the previous video. This step is very important because if you encoded your GATT activity details under the wrong activity group tab, you will have to delete these. Select the appropriate activity group and re-encode the details. After selecting the appropriate activity group tab, click the Add Activity button at the right side of the GMMS interface. A new window titled Add Activity shall open where you can encode the details of your GATT activity.